Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ. Today's thought is from 2 Chronicles chapter 20 verse 20. 2 Chronicles chapter 20 verse 20. So they rose early in the morning and went out into the wilderness of Tekoa. And as they went out, Jehoshaphat stood and said, "Hear me, O Judah, and you inhabitants of Jerusalem. Believe in the Lord your God, and you shall be established. Believe his prophets, and you shall prosper." I want to share this verse today and tomorrow. Here, this verse was spoken by King Jehoshaphat in the battlefield when the nation of Judah was surrounded by the enemies. King Jehoshaphat and all the entire nation of Judah, they scared, they sought the face of God. Then they received the word of God. The Lord told them, "This battle is not yours, but God's." So, after they received the word, now Jehoshaphat was encouraging the people and he was telling them to believe in God and he will establish you. You shall be established. So, in the battlefield, the king encouraged the people to believe in God. If Jehoshaphat wants to say like this, "Believe in me, I am the king. Don't worry, I can take care of everything," he would have done that. But he did not say like that. But he told the people, "Believe in your God and you will be established." When we are standing in the battlefield, we need to believe in God. Because he alone can do something for us. He will do it. By his mighty hand, we will be established. When you believe in God, you will be established. Do not look into circumstances. The Lord will establish you. Shall we do a word of prayer? Let's pray. Dear Lord Jesus, help us to believe in you all the time. Many times we are looking into the battlefield. We are looking into the enemy's power. And we are so discouraged and we are so scared, Lord. But Lord, help us to believe in you all the time. Help us, Lord. Encourage your children. Lord, let them put their faith continuously in you. Let them trust you continuously, Lord. Bless them. Encourage them. Let this day be a day of miracle. Lord Jesus, we believe that you will establish them, Lord. Let your presence be with them continuously. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.